jail.
Pss, 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 pss
1-2-1-2, I am the MC dominating Kulakski.
And I know to be the prince of rap, the prince Markey D. Finesse and skill, and you know he's able, cutting up the beat on the two turntables from his left hand, his right, and back to the left. Busting full notes, call the sauce of death. He's strong as a bull, and I'm hard as a rock. I'm the prince Markey D, he's the DJ Doc. Cool rock on the side, always on the go. To come a cool rock, let's start the show.
Well, I'm Kulakski, I live in Brooklyn. Love catching girls when they got too come on, squeeze. Guarantee the please, all the jazzy ladies. Too hot to handle, too cold to hold. Don't wear single, but I do it. Go, I'm rapping on the mic, take a complete control. It's Markey D, ha ha. My throat is weak. Why don't you get on the mic and let me hear you spill?
I'm full gear on the list, reaching for the top. And if you let me keep rocking, I rock nonstop, cause I'm pushing the pound and claiming to be the best. 5'8", posse is my side, and to keep a party jumping, I'll persist to rhyme. The PMD, I'll be known as the layer with a mic and a rhyme. I'll be tagged as a slayer. I'll be shaking and breaking like a raging beast, cause I'm the Puerto Rican prince and I live in the east. Bust that jaw, bust this y'all, and when I find my revolver, I never miss a cool rock.
What up?
My throat is weak, oh boy, get on the mic and let me hear you spin.
Well, I'm the MC killer, the MC thriller, and when it comes to rapping, I'm the cool chiller. I'm too hot to handle when it's time to learn. Cool rock on the mic, I never get burned. But any MC and the place to be, out the microphone with ginger and the cheap of the E. I'm too hot to handle when it's time to see a that cool rock. It's the cheap of the E. Take that, y'all.
That job.
Take this, y'all.
On, this,
y'all. And when I find my revolver, I never miss. To Markey D, huh?
That's me.
My throat is
come on.
Why don't you get on the mic and use your rhymes galore.
Ooh. Now this is the story I'ma tell it as I can about Peter Parker, known as Spider-Man. So from building to building, from tree to tree, and sometimes mingle with the young lady. He could stick to the wall like a piece of scotch tape. Couldn't use the door, use the fire escape. Now Spidey was chilling on the loose one night, just looking for a freak with a super sight. Heard a shot was 2, 3, I was a 4, then two big dudes ran out the door from a judo flick. Goddamn, they ran. One had the gold, the other trait in hand. Spidey put on pursuit, they shot one. Bust this!